I'm Preeta, studying in Rajalakshmi Engineering College, third year B.Tech Biotechnology. I would like to share my experience and some of the perks of taking up NPTEL examination. I did a course on medical biomaterials in which, when I was in second year. This course comprised of the biomaterials, its properties, its characterization, the instruments for characterization, and the classification of the biomaterials like metals, polymers, hydrogels, etc. The course instructor was Professor Mukesh Doble. This biomaterials are, in simpler terms, are just implants. All the implants are made of the biomaterials. I was a topper in that course. I got an opportunity to work in Professor Mukesh Doble's lab for a period of 3 months, where I worked on electrospinning of a polymer blend, which can be used for biomedical applications and also used in preventing biofilms. So I had an awesome experience in search lab. So and also I applied for Indo-US Corona Fellowship, and I in which I got an opportunity for for working in US for a period of 2 months. That is 10 to 12 weeks. I would like to thank my college and my department for letting me know about NPTEL and also for encouraging me. I also thank Professor Mukesh Doble for giving me an opportunity to work in his lab. So I insist everyone to take up NPTEL exams, and because these NPTEL exams do not limit itself with the certificate alone, but it takes you to another world of opportunities. Thank you.